Mina George Wyndham, a national para table tennis player, and I've only played table tennis for the past 16 to 17 years now. And internationally, I don't win 12 medals internationally, and presently I rank 3 in Africa and 32 in the world. For the past 5 to 6 months now, I've only trained intensively with the help of my association and the coaches with the association, including everybody. I mean, all my done, you put hands on deck for make sure I get the proper training where I need for go to Brazil. And actually, for now, I really did at the helm of, I mean, the highest peak. All I need for from Sierra Leoneans is prayers. That's where they go. I will get the wisdom, knowledge, the energy, the zeal for play. At least so that I work out Lawrence for my country, and that God will deal with me in whatever they do over there, and that I will become victorious. I feel say for other disabled out there, we feel say, I mean, being disabled, all hope is gone. I mean, everything not great. I mean, being disabled, like a motivation for you for do more, because me personally know say there's ability in disability. I mean, if you get yourself involved into sporting activities, I mean, you go grow in life and you will be self-reliant and be self-dependent. I believe say sports na one kind way of employment. If only you give yourself entourage and give you all entourage. So for those with disabled out there, I mean, tell them stop the street begging and stop the depending on others and come into sport activities. I believe say life will change for them.